Are you an American living abroad? Hi, this is Jane from the MoneyPouch.com team. Are you working overseas or are you a tax resident overseas? If you are, you have found out that opening a bank account as American abroad is tricky. Thanks to FATCA, foreign banks don't want to deal with American clients, and American brokers such as Merrill Lynch, Morgan Stanley, USAA, Fidelity, UBS, Wells Fargo, and others are closing the accounts of American expats who are no longer residents in the United States. Americans abroad are facing account closures by not just brokerages and banks, but also freezing their pension plans, such as their 401ks or Roth IRAs. So, how do you build up a savings plan whilst abroad? Are there any options for Americans living overseas? Fortunately, yes, there are. Whilst mutual funds are restricted to Americans living abroad, exchange traded funds or ETFs are not restricted to sale. You can use a robo-advisor, which is an online wealth management service, to automatically purchase these ETFs in US dollars on your behalf. However, most robo-advisors only deal with US residents, not Americans living abroad. There is one that does, though. The Money Pouch can accept Americans living overseas. You can start saving and investing in low-cost ETFs via the Money Pouch, which uses a brokerage that is taxable in the USA. Our robo-advisor invests in ETFs on your behalf and then automatically rebalances the stock-bond mix every month to reduce risk. The Money Pouch holds a basket of shares and bonds for diversification to further reduce risk. Furthermore, as an American abroad, you need to think about currency in the US. You never need to think about how currency fluctuations will affect your monthly income. However, this is critical if you're living in a country that doesn't use American dollars. We can set up US dollars, British pound, or euro accounts to help protect you so that your savings and income are paid in the same currency as the country you live in. Please note that we only accept Americans living abroad and other nationalities living overseas. We cannot accept US residents. Thanks for watching. Please visit our website, themoneypouch.com, to find out more or download our app below.